if you've only just joined us on BBC Two, a very good afternoon to you. Now, something slightly different about Children's BBC today, of course, because we're on BBC Two, but on any other normal day, how do I put it together? As you can see, this is the extremely busy Children's BBC office. Not everyone's here today. There's Sylve over there. She's a very, very busy production secretary. Then, of course, there's Ian, the big boss. He negotiates with Ed about just how many records Ed can make this year. And then Freya, she's our PA. I don't know what PAs do, but they're very nice. Now, it's nearly time for me to go on air. There's a few things I need. One is a BP script when BP's on, so I know what's happening. And two is the very important Children's BBC box. Without this, life wouldn't be worth living. Now, you're probably wondering, where does my producer sit? Well, she sits next door. Let's go and see her.
Okay, well, that's not a problem. I've got a project.
You've waited for this moment. Say hello.
Hello.
Thank you. Yeah, that's enough. Now, this is a con sheet, and what it does is tell me what programmes are on this afternoon and everything that I'm going to get up to in between the shows. And the producer and I have come up with some good ideas, so I'd better go and do them. Okay, here we go. Come on. So, this is makeup, and it's time for me to get makeup looking beautiful. See, I look beautiful thanks to top BBC makeup artists. And it's at the time. I've got to go. Hello, everyone. So this is it. This is the Children's BBC broom cupboard. Now, you've probably always wanted to see what I see when I sit here. Well, this is it. There's a whole bank of monitors, and I could do all sorts of things. Like, on the middle monitor, I could put myself up, and look, that's a trail machine, and there's what's gone air. I do like it in here. Anyway, I've got to put my jacket on, because it's nearly time to start the afternoon. So that's how it's done. I filmed that a couple of weeks ago, but can I quickly say thank you very much to Fifi Fofum, the big producer, and I'd like the money for making that now, if you'd be so kind. Now, though, Maid Marian.